In this video, I enjoy some excellent conditions for sailing to the Scillies, and I capture some lovely drone footage while carefully avoiding the flight paths of the Scilly planes and helicopters. The return, however, was challenging, but more of that later.
Feel the warmth inside you. Take a pebble and cast it to the sea. Then watch the ripples that unfold into me. My face builds so gently into your eyes. Disturbing the waters of our lives. Shreds of our memories are lying on your grass, wounded words of laughter are graveyards of the past. Photographs of gray and torn scattered in your fields. Letters.
I left the Scillies just before a low pressure system drove some strong southeasterly winds onto the islands. The previous long-running fresh southwesterly winds, however, had left some uncomfortable swell and a broad reach in a force 5 to 6 wind back to the mainland made for some lively conditions for a 72-year-old solo sailor in a 32-foot boat. Look out for my next brief video to see how the boat coped, how I coped, and how I managed the boat.